Dr. McCoy, would you mind coming up to the bridge? Lieutenant Uhura, how did all these tribbles get on the bridge?
I don't know, sir. They do seem to be all over the ship.
Dr. McCoy.
Yes. Do you want to see me, Jeff?
Well, don't look at me. It's the tribbles who are breeding. And if we don't get them off the ship, we're going to be hip deep in them.
Can you explain that?
Well, the nearest thing I can figure out is that they're born pregnant, which seems to be quite a time saver.
I know, but really?
And from my observations, it seems they're bisexual, reproducing at will.
My brother, they got a lot of will.
Captain, I'm forced to agree with the doctor. I've been running computations on their rate of reproduction. The figures are taking an alarming direction.
They're consuming our supplies and returning nothing.
Oh, but they do give us something, Mr. Spock. They give us love. Well, Cyrano Jones says that a tribble is the only love that money can buy.
Too much of anything, Lieutenant. Even love isn't necessarily a good thing.
Yes, Captain.
Maintenance crew will clean up the entire ship. And then contact Mr. Lurie and tell him I'm beaming down.
Aye, aye, sir.
Have him find Cyrano Jones and hold him. And get these tribbles off the bridge.